today I'm gonna do my first time trying order from Sign-Up, Pancake Sign-Up. It's gonna be a good time. Hope you guys enjoy it. And hope I enjoy it as well. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try this with oatmeal, you can see, and 1 cup of low fat milk. And we'll see. And I'm gonna put it, the oatmeal with milk, into the microwave to warm it up for like 1.5 minutes. Good. And then I'm gonna mix 1 cup of Ovaltine. It's like less sugar, 30% low fat as well. The ingredient of it. Try it. Pour the hot water up, screw it up, and screw it like that. Then you pour some low fat milk in there. Gonna see this, how it tastes like. So this is my first meal, and this is pretty much breakfast at about maybe late noon a.m. Oatmeal, 1 cup of Ovaltine. And we'll try this. We will see what it tastes like. So first, let me open it. So finally, I can open it and try. Smell good. One spoon. Oh shit. So 1 spoon of it. And then, hope that the taste is gonna be good. Cause whenever I eat oatmeal, it's so no taste. It's like vomit. It look like vomit. That everyone, that's my friend told me that oatmeal look like vomit. So I try. Tastes good. We know that's good only one. It's good. I think I need to put a bit of sugar and I mean a bit of salt to make it salty. A little bit. Just a little bit because too sweet. So a little bit. I see a lot of YouTubers like they use salt. They put salt into the oatmeal. Like Christian Kurzman that using it. And Water Farm as well. I saw a lot of YouTuber using the fitness YouTuber using it. So I bought it from fitway.com. This is my double type that I'm gonna take. It's this sugar chocolate. It's 25 grams of protein, 5.5 grams of BCA, 4 grams of glutamine, and 1 gram of sugar. But at the moment I'm taking this with eggs. But you know, I don't really like it. And I'm gonna enjoy this meal. And it's your first time. Not too sweet, but so good. So I give 8 out of 10 for this meal. So should be a good time to say goodbye. So see you in the next next video. This one takes me so long to make this video. I forgot that I have this one as well. The Pfizer fat dashi is a yogurt with the coconut chili. No fat and less in sugar. Just 8 grams of sugar. Yeah, that's good. So I can eat this. Yeah.